Good afternoon, dear students. In this video, we are going to start value education, lesson number 6, being cheerful. Being happy helps us to be in a good mood. When we are happy, we behave nicely with everyone around us. This helps spread happiness all around. Let us read the story of Sringeri Srinivas, who used to scare everyone away with his big frown. Sringeri Srinivas learns to laugh. Sringeri Srinivas was a banana farmer. He became angry often when his crops did not grow well, when his barber had no time to cut his hair, when the TV did not work, and so on. When he frowned, he looked so scary that everyone around him would run away. Even the crows in the field would fly away. One day, Sringeri Srinivas went to check his banana harvest. He saw big bunches of lovely fruit with which he could make his famous banana halwa. Just then, a troop of monkeys jumped onto the banana tree in front of him. They started peeling and eating the bananas. This made Sringeri Srinivas angry. His frown grew bigger and bigger. The monkeys got scared and quickly ran away. Sringeri Srinivas began chasing the monkeys but slipped on a banana peel and fell into the mud. He got up and continued chasing the monkeys. But, whoosh, he slipped again. This time, he fell face down in the mud. Leaves, twigs, and mud got into his mouth. By then, the monkeys hopped and got away. Sringeri Srinivas got up and looked down at himself. He found himself brown and dirty from head to toe. Suddenly he realized that he looked very funny. He couldn't help smiling. His feet were covered in mud. He began laughing softly at first, but his laughter soon became louder. Ha, 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 ha. He simply couldn't stop laughing. The laughter was so loud that birds and monkeys came out of their homes to hear him. His family also came running to see if he was all right. Kids ran to find out what made him laugh so much. Sringeri Srinivas laughed so much that everyone else began to laugh as well. Everyone looked happy, and this made Sringeri Srinivas happy too. "Let's go home," he said, holding his children's hand. Sringeri Srinivas still frowned sometimes, but now he also likes to laugh. He has become famous in his town for having the loudest laughter. Moral of the story: a happy person spreads happiness all around. Always remember, children, difficult situations make us unhappy and angry. When we are angry, we shout or talk rudely, hit people, throw and break things, etc. Our behavior affects us as well as those around us. For example, if you hit a friend in anger, he or she might hit you back. In the same way, when you smile at someone, they smile back to you. Being happy means being cheerful. By being cheerful, we can make our near and dear ones happy too. Practice these habits to always remain cheerful. Be calm and patient. Listen to your teachers' and parents' advices. Smile and speak nicely to your friends. Be thankful for all that you have, such as friends, family, toys, and clothes. Do not complain about what you don't have. So, children, from this story, we understand that if we are sad or angry on others, others also angry on us, or they may not like our behavior, or they may hate us. But if we are happy, then we can spread happiness all around, or we can make others happy too. So, children, be happy and spread happiness. Thank you.